replacement of the starter on Nissan Altima could be done in less than an hour. So you need to remove the battery. You have to remove the throw plate holes to get better access to the starter. You have to remove the shifter cable plate, this plate, because starter mounted itself on it. Then you have to use 17mm socket and to remove the upper bolt here, and the lower bolt is 14mm to disconnect the ground and electrical connector of the starter.